Oakes from Freewheel and on Sirius XM, and I was born right here in the Concrete Canyon. But I'm telling you, there are places in the city that you will love, and I'm going to take you to some of them on my Home 20. First stop, the Rodeo Bar.
I knew I had to find the great escape. Tequila had been kind to me, helped me through the night. I woke up with a taste for more, the more I did not fight. When those morning margaritas hit you right, I know by now I should know better.
Now, Rodeo Bar is a bar, first and foremost, with the best frozen margaritas, the only frozen margarita I will drink.
These margaritas have magic qualities. They turn mean people into nice people, and they turn nice people into weird people.
We're sitting at this horse trailer. As far as I know, this is the only bar in New York City with an actual horse trailer.
It's been here since the place was put together, so I'd say it's about 20 to 25 years the trailer has been here.
I've never been in the horse trailer all the years I've been coming here. Would you take me on a little tour of the horse trailer?
Oh, you're going to do that right now?
Let's do it.
Are you going to bring your margarita?
I'm not leaving this alone.
All right. Then we can do it.
All right.
I think your maiden voyage into the horse trailer?
I have played here so many times. I have been a patron so many nights. I've never entered the state's horse trailer.
Everything you thought it was, and more.
You know, working hard don't always lead to pleasure. The voice of reason
is on the field. How's the work here? I've sat on that side of the bar.
It definitely takes patience and, you know, being able to deal with different levels of inebriation.
Because these things, like, one will take you down a peg, two will take you down.
Now, when the band really gets cranking and things are going, you have sort of a battle cry that the bartender does. The bartender usually gets to say right around here, and as everybody's going crazy, we get by the stage, this is down there, they go. Like that. And that is the battle cry, meaning the whole place is going to get crazy and weird.
I'm personally from Calvert County, Maryland. Down there, why? It's still a hitching place.
Tonight, Bill Kirch is playing.
Tonight is one of my favorite performers of all time.
How's it doing?
It's the entertainment for tonight. Bill Kirch is here.
You look vaguely familiar.
You look very familiar. Tell us about the music. You put the music in.
The music, there is 7 nights a week. This is one of our special items here. This is the Buffalo. And we have everyone from Dale Watson, Wayne Hancock, Rosie Flores.
Let me tell you, I've played here many times, and every time we play here with any band, no matter what band I'm with, I want this side of the stage. Because, let me tell you a little secret, I would always put my tambourine right on these guys' horn.
Still fun. I actually have certain times when I perform here that I sing to the Buffalo. I do some, you know, occasionally do a couple romantic tunes.
You name it, this is where country music is celebrated.
Here we got the chili queso. We got the cheeseburger. Here.
American
that
cheese.
That seems a little bit naked.
Yeah, I was thinking of that. So I asked, we also have a chili burger, but I figured we'd go and do it ourselves here.
These are fried pickles.
Fried pickles.
I'm going to go right in.
All right, I guess I'm going to try them. Lay down a track of that swing fever. Swing fever. Man, I got it. Thing that Christy and I agree that key lime pie is the king of pies. Mm-hmm. Tell us about your key lime pie.
Well, I can't tell you much other than that it's a delicious key lime pie.
All right, KY, you got to come and help us.